Miesha Tate, and I am joined here by DJ Mighty Mouse Johnson. We are at Evolve MMA in Singapore.
Demetrious Johnson!
We're going to show you guys our favorite BJJ moves.
All right, first thing I want to do is get her in a crucifix.
Here, arm to crotch.
Punch in, elbow in. As the shoulder is exposed, step over. Switch the arms. This one comes back to catch your balance. Here, lock up the arm bar, come back. Here, one of the biggest things that you see athletes do is they don't control the thumb. They think when they get here and you grab the arm, I can just break and just go pop like that. But if the thumb turns that way and I pop, I can't. The elbow bends this way. It doesn't bend this way. It can break, it's gonna take a lot more. But I wanna control the thumb. Since the thumb is over here, I wanna push this way. Always go opposite of the thumb. That's why when I go down and I do my arm bars, that way I don't lose my thumb, I always hold like this. And eventually I slide down, and that thumb gets caught right there. Now I know where her thumb is. If she starts to rotate her thumb back and forth, right there, now I know I'm gonna break it that way. If it goes the opposite way, I know I'm gonna break it that way. So I always know where that thumb's at.
Okay, another one of my favorite submissions is the guillotine. I just recently hit it against Yuya Wakamatsu in Japan, March 31st, my debut. So when I'm doing this, it's a combination of a lot of things. When I'm here, his defense is to hand fight. It's a common thing for wrestlers, it's a hand fight. And once she starts to defend the knees of the head, she lets go of one of my hands. I'm gonna switch hands real quick through this way. Right? So I'm here, I have the hand, she's hand fighting, and right now I can't get the choke. So I start knee to the head, which makes her decide, does she want to defend the knees or defend the choke? Once she starts defending the knees, I'm able to slip my hand even deeper, okay? But Yuya Wakamatsu knew what I was doing, so he went back to defending the hand. Once you start doing that, that's fine. My choke is still in there, but I want it nice and deep. So I go back to kneeing the head. Then he goes back to defending the knees of the head. Then I even get even deeper. Now I got a real nice choke. So once I have it like this, I grab my grip. People say this grip's the strongest. I believe this grip's the strongest because I can get nice torque. Then I basically bridge my hips into the choke and put them against the cage. And then I'll wait for the tap or they go to sleep.
All right, well, that was awesome. It was a lot of fun to share some of our favorite and most memorable submissions throughout our careers. I love the DJ. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Hey guys, it's Miesha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.